So I'm here at the berm, this area between Jordan and Syria. We're just on the Jordan side of it, where UNICEF has established a temporary health clinic, a mobile health clinic. This is just for a few weeks until we get a much bigger one up and running. And for quite a few weeks now, the children in the berm, in this area, this no man's land between Jordan and Syria, haven't been able to get any help at all. So this clinic is a life-saving intervention. The very courageous nurses and midwives and doctors who work here are going to be treating dozens of children, pregnant mothers every day, giving vaccinations, treating them for basic illnesses, and if they're very ill, referring them to hospitals a little bit further away. So I'm so impressed by what the staff are doing. We're out here in the open desert on a freezing day, and they're working hard to save children's lives.